to install and log in to the Thai AI on your Android platform. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can log in and install your Thai AI on your Android platform. For that, you have to follow this thing. First of all, navigate to your Play Store here, and on this search bar, you can type the Thai AI. Once you have typed the Thai AI, you have to install this app on your device. If you have already installed this app, you can go for the update option if there is any update available on your Thai AI. So once your Thai AI has been successfully installed, you have to launch the Thai AI app on your device. Just go for the open option and open up the app on your device. So just click on the get started and you can sign in with your Google or Facebook account. Just go for the platform that you want to use. So once you have used that platform, just you have to sign into your account and they are loading here. So here you can see that also you can purchase the unlimited subscription of your Thai AI if you want to. So if you don't want, just tap on the cross icon. So here you can see that you have been successfully logged in and created an account on your Thai AI. On the bottom you can see your profile, and here you can see your profile which has been linked to your Google account, and you can search here and you are speaking to AI, so you can search here. So with the help of this symbol you can easily log in and install the Thai AI on your device. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you. That's it for